I'm sorry for snatching off the street, Meredith, but you're about to make another big mistake like the one that got you shot.
I didn't make a mistake last night. I was doing my job.
Then go home. Otherwise, I'm going to tell David you were out hunting.
You're a dick.
Come to me in the night hours. I will wait for you.
I'm starving. Come grab something to eat with me. I'll explain everything. And you can tell me exactly what happened the other night.
What the hell?
You look like you'd use one.
I look like I could use a kiss on the cheek? You are bizarre.
You kind of like my bizarreness.
You know I kill Faye for a living. You didn't have to walk me home.
Call me chivalrous.
To do with you since you already know your way around the city.
I can help but love you, even though I try not.
For you.
Why?
I saw this on my way here and thought of you.
Stay with me.
People have left the order.
I don't want to leave. I just want to do more. I want to be a social worker. You.
I don't think I've ever met anyone like you.
And one grows stronger,
like
deeper than the truth.
How in the world am I going to pay attention when you look like that? You're absolutely beautiful, Ivy. Sweet as silk against my fingers when I have my hand between those
things. I was acting, you arrogant, self-important mother.
Bullshit. You're acting like nothing happened between us. You lit up for me like a goddamn firework. What is the deal? Something, you go for it. I want to know your story. I want to know you. I want. I want to hear from you day, night, morning. No problem with anyone knowing what you and I've got going on.
Guy, but this, whatever this is, isn't going anywhere.
I can't help but love you, even though I try not to.
Ivy, talk to me.
I can't help but
everyone I love.
I know that I died.
I'm blind.
Tomorrow, we can die.
Ivy,
stay with me.
Oh.
And when you find this person,